This is a solution for anyone who has trouble exporting the motion graphics template with full motion. Hello, how to export motion graphics templates from After Effects to Premiere Pro in full motion. Let's do it. Select Essentials Graphics panel. You can add it from Window. Create groups for each composition to facilitate editing after export. Click on Solo Supported Properties. Select Position and Scales with Shift and drag to the groups in Essentials Graphics panel. Once again with the Facebook info. And now click on Export Motion Graphics Template. Click Save. And click Browse to choose the export location. Choose where you want and click Save. Then OK. And OK again. Go to the Premiere Pro. Import template. Select the template and click Open. Drag the template to the timeline. Look at the Facebook icon. Not exported with the requisite motion. Why it does not work like it does in After Effects? So where is the problem and how we can fix it? Back to After Effects. The problem here in keyframes. The mainframe that animates the logo that exported with the form has the mainframes responsible for the moving of the logo so that the logo did not move in the right way. To export that template in full motion, do not include any keyframes responsible for any movement in the template. That moving will not work for you after exporting. Remove any keyframes responsible for any motions in the template. And add an adjustment lever to control the composition. Right-click and click New, and then Add Adjustments Layer. Rename. Link logo composition with adjustment layer is logo control. Add another adjustment layer for full control. Rename. Link logo composition and the info composition with the full control. Click on the solo supported properties and create a new group to full control. Select the position and the scales with the shift and the drag to the group. Once again with the logo control. And now click on Export Motion Graphics Template. And click Save. OK. Then OK. And OK again. Back to the Premiere Pro. And Import Template. Select template and click Open. Click Yes to replace with the new update. Drag that template to the timeline. Now see, it's been exported in full motion. You can control from here. This is solution for anyone who has trouble exporting the motion graphics template with full motion. There is the solution for anyone who has trouble exporting the motion graphics template with full motion. There are many tutorials that teach you how to export a motion graphics template, but there are no tutorials that teach you how to solve the problem when you find one. Click on the subscribe button and follow me on social media. Peace.